manager was supposed to be on that
Let's talk about John Quill, because those three little girls that were interviewed before who skipped school all said that that's who, I don't know, that's the one they wanted to see, or that's who their favorite player was. Why is she so special?
Well, she's special to me because we have the same nickname, JJ. No problem with JJ also. But she was the key to making sure that we win. The simple fact of the matter is that she can shoot threes. She can rebound. She can be tough. But, like, no one can really handle her down low. And he was always screaming, go down low, go up strong,
give her the ball.
Every single time, like, she was the difference maker in our opinions. And so, and she definitely showed up. She could definitely average a double-double, and it was amazing. And we just really feel like she needs it. She can average a double-double, meaning 20 and 20, if she, you know, really, really goes hard every single time. So she's such a unique player. She's different. She's tall, and she can play a guard, play down low. Mm-hmm. She can do it all. Yeah, her versatility definitely changes a lot of things for Liberty in terms of what they can do.
I'm thinking again of those final few moments of regulation time and the overtime in Game 5. To put it tactfully, there was some shooting that wasn't quite measuring up to to where it could have been, but it seems like they were managing to get some turnovers and get control back even when there was a mistake, and that's that ability to be versatile and you're on both ends of the court, and they got it done in overtime.
Yeah, I think a lot of people talk about the fact that, like, Sabrina wasn't hitting her shots, but there were so many other things that she was doing on the court. And it just teaches even, like, young girls, like, there are so many things you contribute. Yeah, so you're missing your shots. What else are you doing? Are you making sure that you're getting good entry passes? Are you making sure that you're helping on the defensive end? So definitely they picked up the slack for each other. So the fact that they look at Sabrina all the time just for her shooting, like she pushed last year when she set the record for the three-point contest, but you have to understand there's so many other parts of the game that she can contribute to, and she does very well, and she did.
Mayor Adams is there, right in the middle of the floor. You can see he was in it.
And there it goes.
How tall is she? She is.
Oh yeah, no. The far left is Clara Sai.
Yes. In these parades, is when you see the people on the floats, whether it's the players, the coaches, the whatever, they are holding their phones up and taking them because it's special for them, and it's a recognition from them that this is a huge moment.
Yeah, I don't care if you are a billionaire who owns a sports team, you're a general manager of a sports team, you're a player who has received all the recognition because you're one of the stars.
This is the dream.
You're up there and they're blasting confetti.
Yeah,
you
know?
This is the moment. We should say, by the way, that this is a day of Liberty fun.
This is a long day for them.
Are the two of you going to the Barclays tonight?
No, we were supposed to go to the ceremony, but we couldn't go because we are here.
But what about tonight at this 7 o'clock?
No, so it was you had to sign up to get tickets, and I was like, I guess first come first serve, whatever you picked it. So we got picked for the ceremony, not for the celebration tonight. It sold out.
All right, well, if any of the Liberty offices is watching right now.
Can we get some tickets
for tonight? Oh, there they are. An investment well made in this this Liberty team.
Thank you.
That's a nice moment there. Because this is turning the corner and really now getting a sense of the number of fans who are out there.
And you don't really know. Like, there is so much excitement, but you're kind of like, is it going to be the lining of the streets on both sides up the whole way? And a lot of people will say they're not surprised at all, but it's still a beautiful thing to see for a women's championship team.
Josiah made his money through Alibaba.
Mm-hmm.